Okay, so we're pretty sure we've figured things out, and it's pretty dire. That thing keeps jumping back and forth through time, consuming the dimensional energy, and all that's left behind is this lifeless white void.
The Sonics are the one constant here. Their speed is restoring space-time.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
Thank you, my friend. Beware, for I have experienced our foe's power, and it is pure evil.
Thank you.
Impressive.